The Big Short is about a group of outsiders in the high finance world who bet against the big banks and win.
Adam Mckay makes this story completely accessible to everybody. You don't have to be an expert in economics.
No, Alex, no.
He uses these wonderful celebrities who are explaining some of the trickier things, but you listen a little bit harder.
Here's Margot Robbie in a bubble bath.
Whenever you hear subprime, think.
I'm just a big believer in you do what you need to do to tell the story.
Now, off.
You meet these people. You try to piece it all together.
I'm sure the world's banks have more incentives than greed.
You're wrong.
Adam cuts through it.
Adam Mckay, he's just done a bloody incredible job. It's gonna surprise so many people.
No one can see a bubble. That's what makes it a bubble.
That's dumb, Lawrence.
You could tell from the script that he had something to say.
How can the banks let this happen?
It's fueled by stupidity.
But that's not stupidity, that's fraud.
Tell me the difference between stupid and illegal, and I'll have my wife's brother arrested.
My agent asked me, if you could do anything, what would you do? Before I even knew I was saying it, I said, well, if I could do anything, I would do The Big Short.
You know you're not supposed to use this line.
He was a jazz musician in the sense that his films are outrageous and anarchic and chaotic, but they also have a very clear structure.
Stop.
Dude, talk to the director. He asked me to do this. I would never do this.
That was very impressive.